time.
Hi. This is a beautiful early 19th century, 1830 tea caddy. It's got a wonderful pagoda top and a kind of a domed front. It kind of bellies in and out again. It sits on this lovely plinth, vegetable ivory feet. It's in beautiful condition, pewter inlaid. All the tortoiseshell is in such good order. Working lock and key. Ivory slip to the inside and the original velvet to the top. Gorgeous look, the caddy. Thank you very much.